how my former regent spends the profits he skimmed from my oil fields. You wouldn't be talking.
You're wasting your time, Minerva.
That person doesn't exist anymore.
Right. You're the widow now.
I didn't come here to dwell on the past. I want to discuss the future.
You don't have a future. I told you when I left, it was only a matter of time before the other barons moved on you. Well, you think they're gonna jeopardize the oil supply?
They recognized me, Teague. I'll accept Quinn.
He's the most powerful baron with the biggest clipper force. Now, the others might hate him, but they ain't gonna go against them.
That's why we need to take him down. Once he's gone, the other barons will follow. Come back and let's start over. Who hired you?
Quinn's son, Ryder.
I didn't think he had the imagination. Your honesty is much appreciated.